I have a riddle for you. How do you keep a skunk from smelling? You hold its nose. Our last three vowels in this series are twice as much fun. That's because they're diphthongs, a fancy word for double vowels. Vowel number 13, I, is a combination of vowel number 6, ah, that glides up into